All right, we're going to look at some other news of the day. This one new at 10. One person was injured after a driver of a vehicle crashed into a ravine earlier tonight in Newton Falls. It happened just before 6:30 on Church Street. A medical helicopter transported the victim to a trauma center. Newton Falls Joint Fire District and Braceville Fire Department responding to the accident. According to the Newton Falls Fire Department, the victim was thrown from the vehicle.